Well, when I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. Well, they gave me a tin hat and gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay, and amid all the tears, the flag waving and cheers, we sailed off to Gallipoli. Oh, how well I remember that terrible day, our blood stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell that was called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turk, he was ready, he'd primed himself well. He chased us with bullets and he rained us with shells, and in 5 minutes flat he'd blown us to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia, and the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs, and we started all over again. Now those who were living just tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I woke up in my hospital bed, I saw what it had done and wished I was dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying, for I'll go no more waltzing Matilda, all around the green bush far and near. To hump tent and pegs, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They collected the cripples, the wounded and maimed, and shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suvla. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ there was no one there waiting for me. To grieve, to mourn and to pity, and the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. Nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and they turned all their faces away. So now every April I sit on my porch and see the parade pass before me. I watch my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing their dreams and past glories. I see the old men all bent, stiff and sore, the tired old heroes of a forgotten war, and the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question, and the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. Year by year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me? And their ghosts can be heard as they march by the billabong. Who come a waltzing Matilda with me?